Hello, people, it's Poet. And when we left off, we had seen Blueberry, who is currently on a little island on the other side of the world here. Let me just run across our little walkway. Did you guys know that I finished that? I forget if I even showed that, but I did finish it. And Blueberry's sitting right there now, so I'm going to try to catch up, keeping in mind that there is a mosasaur in this water here. Nope, Blueberry. Yeah. Okay, come on. Come on, Blueberry. Not into the fire. Watch the fire. People were upset in the last episode that I just let it go. But Blueberry wants to be free, you see. But if I had the chance to get Blueberry back, I think that's what I would like. So I'm going to try my best. I'm going to try my best when Blueberry lands. Try my best to hit it with the arrow to make it love me and come back. I'm very lucky in that there seems to be like this distance from the player that it will not go. See how it's like glitching right now and it's not flying away forever and ever and ever? That's because I am not moving closer to it. If I were to start moving closer to it, it would start flying again. Watch. See, there it goes. Oh, yep, but it glitches as soon as I stop, so as I get closer, there it goes. See, it's flying again. Blueberry, come back! Oh, maybe on the mountain. Maybe I can get it on the mountain. If I can get it with the arrow, I can get it to follow me. Mountain goating up. Billy goat. Meh-eh-eh-eh-eh. Let's go. Blueberry! I see you. Ugh, man, this is a big mountain. Blueberry! Okay. It's gliding down, kind of. Gliding down, sort of. Ouch. I forgot that I can't fly. Oh, man. Blueberry is just going to take me to the other side of the world. We're going towards the dig site. Maybe that's where Blueberry wants to go. Because Blueberry has actually been there before, I think. If I had a boat... I don't. I may just go get a boat, because that'd make things a little bit easier. There is a crafting table around here somewhere on one of these islands, where I usually craft a boat. And it's getting dark. Blueberry, you stay there. Or come this way. Either way. I'm going to swim across. I'm going to get a boat. I'm going to make it daytime because that's almost nighttime. And hopefully Blueberry doesn't despawn there if she's out of range. I think if she's unloaded in an unloaded chunk, she'll be fine. Someone said that there was a space somewhere here where the Herrerasaurus could get out near the ocean side. But that's not true at all. There's no way it could get out over here. There's no way it could get out over here. Not even here. And over here, there's no way it could jump up and over there. There's just no way. So, you are mistaken, person in the comments who said it could get out. Definitely could not. Oh! Hold on. Ha-ha! Maybe they were right, and I was wrong. Lesson learned. Right here, too. Okay. Wait a minute. This whole section. This entire section they can get out. Did it get out? Where is it? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Herrerasaurus. What's with all these dark spots? There we go. Where is it? Let me jump along the trees and see if I can spot it. I'm not seeing it. Uh-oh. It's small, so I gotta look carefully. Herrerasaurus. I thought I heard it a second ago. That noise right there, did you hear it? It was kind of quiet, but I heard it. Where is it? I'm being super quiet right now because I'm listening for it. T-Rex. Have you seen the Herrerasaurus? Where? Where? Oh, I heard it again. Hello? Oh, I heard it. It was far away this time. Let's listen again. No, I'm not hearing it at all. Ah! Oh! There it is right there in the trees! How many of you guys saw that before I did? Okay. How did it even get up in the trees like that? How? You gotta get down, little guy. You're gonna get hurt. I'm gonna have to give it a little push off the tree. Okay, here we go. How did you get up here? There's like no way for it to even get up here. Okay, come on. Try to push it off. Okay, there we go. Oh, it pushed me off. Hey. There we go. There we go. Now, you can walk around all you want, but don't go up in the trees. It's not safe. Okay. Henry the Herrerasaurus. Okay, so let's go and make it daytime, and then I'm gonna get a boat. Should get some food too, because what are they looking at? I should get a boat too, and some food. Because I am now officially out of food. Let's get some food. Usually, I get food and stuff before the episode starts. But wasn't really thinking about it this time. I was thinking more about blueberry. So let's just do this. Let's go like that. Cross. And this. Little section. Now, there is a way of making flax stuff. I know that I showed you guys the flax before, the stuff that grows up here. This blue stuff right there. There is a way of making linens with flax, but it's really, really, really specific crafting recipes. So I'm gonna have to look that up a little bit further before I do anything. So I don't need seeds in there. What am I thinking? Stop it. Boats. Ancient wood boat. Should we make one? Let's just do that, I guess. Boat. What? We can't make an ancient wood boat? Lame. Lame. What other wood do we have in here? Here's some oak. I'll take that. Put all this stuff. Look at all this stuff. Why are... Poet, sort your chests already. Rage, rage, rage. Boat. Success. Now I'm going to go and make it daytime, and then we're going to go and rescue Blueberry. I'm not saying rescue, because I think Blueberry actually enjoys being free. There is a part of me that says, yeah, just leave it. Leave it. It'll be free. That's fine. Maybe I could get a fishing rod. That's not a bad idea. I'm going to get a fishing rod. Because maybe I could hook onto him. Her. For a fishing rod, all I need is string. And the wood that I've already got. So let's see. How do you do this? It's like that? Yeah. It's been a while since I made a fishing rod. Okay. Time to run. Hi, Terror Bird. Hi, little Deinonychus. Deinonychus. Okay. Let's not jump through Henry's enclosure. Let's just go around. For now. I gotta make this look so much better. No mosasaurs in the water. Check. Okay, let's go. Now, the reason I got a fishing rod is so that I can maybe... If Blueberry gets low enough, I can maybe hook it. Pull it closer to me. Excuse me, chicken. Okay, there's Blueberry. Okay. Way up there. Oh, but maybe it's coming down. It's coming down. Blueberry's coming down. Oh, no. There she goes again. Was gliding down. Momentarily. Every time it flaps its wings, it goes upwards. Now I could make a big pillar up, but there's no way. What? Blueberry? I can make a big pillar upwards, but there's no way that I would be able to. Did it just go up so high that I can't see it now? Blueberry. Blueberry. Uh-oh. Ah! Well, there was the shoreline. Ah, yes, okay. Just went up so high in the sky that I couldn't see it. I can make a pillar up, but I would never be able to catch up to it. It would just fly away from my pillar, I think. See, it's so high up now. I don't have any other blocks except oak. It's just so high up that I can't even see Blueberry, which is not good. Not good at all. There she is, coming down slowly, but she's going to flap her wings again and be off to the races. Come on down. Come on down. Okay. Let's go up. Let's go. Gonna maybe make it. Come on. Hurrah. Yeah. No, blueberry. Blueberry. Ah. Come here. Come here. Oh. This is gonna hurt me. Ouch! Yes! Blueberry! Stay! Ha ha ha! You! Little bird. You made us go all over the place. We were worried sick about you. But did you have fun? Did you have a good time? Flying around? Let's get you to follow me now, which is going to be kind of fun. Whoa. Hello. Whoa. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Didn't really need the boat after all. And now there's this weird wood pillar. But that's okay. Haha. Ooh, blueberry. Teleporting blueberry. Let's just run along. Yep, come on. No, you can't get away from me. You can try all you might, but it won't get you anywhere. I like how Blueberry's like trying to fly away, but it's not letting her. That's my favorite part. I gotta watch myself. That fall actually kind of hurt. You hurt me, Blueberry. Actually hurt me. Blueberry, have you met Henry? He's a big fan, I hear. Okay, this way. I can't fly as well as you. You know, if you let me ride... Wait a minute. Oh, no. For a second, I thought you were landing inside the Deinonychus enclosure. That would have been pretty scary. This way... I'm giving Blueberry a tour. Where did... Oh, here you go. Oh, yeah, you want to see... Want to see the Pachycephalosaurus? Blueberry? 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 Oh, there you are. What are you even doing? Okay. Blueberry, we could be in the spa together. This is so weird. The dodo's like, what the heck? What's going on? What is this big creature? This is definitely a weird-looking dodo. Come on, Blueberry. There we go. This way. So, what a lot of people have suggested now... Actually, I don't know if anybody suggested this. I read this actually as part of the wiki article on these birds. These pterosaurs, I should say. Is that you should make a big bird cage, kind of like, you know, Jurassic Park style. Big bird cage. An aviary. And that you could then let them fly around and they won't escape. Come on, Blueberry. Come on. Where are you? You're flying backwards. Oh, no! No! Blueberry! No! Oh, no! Why? Why? I... Oh. Blueberry, please. Blueberry, this proves it. This proves it. Blueberry loves being free. And there's, like, almost nothing I can do about it. We were right there. We were right there. And then Blueberry took off. I was just trying to make her sit down. And before I could even get close enough, away into the sky... Blueberry soars. Oh. Maybe, just maybe, I can get close enough again. We'll try one more time, maybe? Try one more time. Let's try. Blueberry, come on. Come on, Blueberry. You want to land. You can feel it in your bones. You want to land. You don't want to fly away to the other dig site. You just don't want that again. I got hurt trying to fly up to you, climb up to you. Land down on the house. That would be fine too. Come on. We'll chase this bird for days. And yes, I know, dino nerds out there, it's not a bird, really. But to me it is. Okay. Right here. Yes! Blueberry. Come on. Just a little bit closer. Little bit closer. Got you. No. Come back. Not into there. Oh, bad, 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 bad. Pterosaur doesn't have any space to grow? Blueberry, you're trying to grow? What? Doesn't have any space to grow. Let's go home. You've had your excitement for today, I think. No space to grow. And it still says pterosaur, not pteranodon, like I think that they're trying to make it seem now. Yeah. I know. Come on. Let's go up this way. I don't know how a pterosaur could be inside here with me, but... And don't worry about me hurting it with a fish hook. That doesn't hurt anything. Fish hooks don't hurt. In Minecraft, anyway. This way. Okay, now I gotta be fast. Because clearly... Eh? Oh, there you are. No. Look at this. Okay. No. Gotta be quick. There. You're gonna be good to me, right? Okay. Now, you just stay there. Oh, what excitement. Wow. I'm curious, though. I got the Dinopedia. Let's look at it. Able to fly. 34 days old. It's pretty old. It is hungry. Do I have any fish on me? It eats fish, cooked fish, sucuile, and raw chicken. I don't know how to pronounce that. Sucuile. I don't know. I've even asked people, like, through the years, how do you pronounce that? I don't know. I don't think anybody's told me. That's what I was gonna say. This way. Hi, Harry. It was funny because we had the Herrerasaurus, and a lot of people were saying that I should name the Herrerasaurus Harry, just like we already got a Harry, but they were saying to spell it with the E. Never really even thought that we already have a Triceratops named Harry. Okay. What am I over here for? Looking for fish, or I could cook. cook one of these living nautilus. Sounds kind of gruesome, I know. But we can make suichule or whatever you call it. I don't have any coal in there. This is why... Poet, sort your chests! Rage. Panic run. Aha! Okay. Fish. Do we have any fish? Fish at all? Or chicken, I think it ate. Chicken. Raw chicken. Velociraptor meat. Probably, I missed things in here so many times. Great sword. Hoo-ah! Well, I'm not seeing it, if there is. I'm blind to it. I don't see any fish. Don't see any chicken. There's these fish. Coelacanth. Why wouldn't Blueberry be able to eat coelacanth? That kind of makes sense to me. Should be able to feed it that. In this mod. Okay. Siochiule. That's kind of what it says to me. What does that even look like? It's weird. It's got like this weird little red thingy on it. I don't know. Would you eat this? You're a dog. You'd eat anything. Why am I asking you? Okay, let's go feed Blueberry. And we're going to end the episode with feeding Blueberry some Siochiule. What is it? Siochiule. I think it's... We're so bad. I don't know. I just don't know. It's not my language. It's not my native language. So I apologize. Siochiule. Sounds adorable for a food. Can food be adorable? Yes. It can be. So, Blueberry, I got you. Look at this. Look at this. I made this special for you. It's like, it's so rare that like you got to find a living nautilus, first of all, which is hard enough, and then cook it, and it's a delicacy for you. So what, you're at 75 right now. If you eat this, nom, how was it? Was it good? Did it taste great? Wow, that was pretty good, I'd think. About 70, 65-ish. What were you at before? I think you were at 75 before. So did it fix you by like 65? I don't know. It was pretty good though. I think that was pretty tasty for you. So with that, I might have to just go find more living nautilus, cook up the little things, little shrimps. They're not shrimps, I know that. But anyway, go cook them up, feed them to Blueberry so that Blueberry is full hunger. And see, I told you that this thing doesn't do anything. If I hook it, no damage done. So don't you worry, dino lovers out there. Blueberry just complains because I'm catching her when she's flying away. Anyway, with that, thank you guys for watching. Like this video and comment below. And do all those other awesome things that you people do. And we'll be seeing you next time in the dinosaur world. Until then, we'll be seeing ya. Bye-bye!